My project this week is to organize our kitchen drawers here. I have organizers that I use to organize our spices, silverware, dish towels, and cooking utensils. If you like to see the organizers that I use and how it transforms our drawers, let me show you. So here, take everything out. Give your drawer a quick wipe. Here I'm using my vinegar mix. Watch out for this. I'm going to post it next week, how I mix it and where I use it. Line your drawer and now go ahead and organize your spices. Here I'm using this organizer that I bought from Amazon. I'm going to link all the products I'm using here on the description box below. So if you're interested in any of the item I'm using, do check that out. So the next drawers to organize is our silverware. Here I'm using this two-piece organizer. It's very easy. There's different compartments, so I just divide all my items on each compartment of this organizer. And this was very easy. So this was the final look of this drawer. To organize our dish towels, I'm using this old plastic container to hold the dish towels and then just place it in the drawer. And this is hanger to hang the towels that we are currently using. The last drawer to organize is the cooking utensils. Here I'm using these bamboo dividers to create different compartments for different items. So this is our end result. I hope you like this video. Please give me a thumb up and please subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss any of the videos I post each week.